Hi, this is Charles at Carved Lake Art. Today I'd like to show you our latest kinetic sculpture. This is the spring flower. A little bit of background on the piece. It's a spring-driven sculpture. It combines a complex design with a long runtime. Wind-up capacity is about 30 turns on this piece, and that will run somewhere around 6 hours. The spring is encased in this wood here. We have magnets built in the back here, which facilitate the change in direction of the wheels. I'll show you how to activate it. We wind it in a counterclockwise fashion. 30 turns is capacity on this piece. And when you're winding it, you need to be careful not to just release it. What you need to do is you wind it and then back it off to make sure that it catches. If you just simply let go, there's a chance it will go through the first stop and the entire spring may unwind and you'll probably need a little professional help to put it back together. So we'll wind it up and let it go here. So put some turns on it. Now, once you've got it wound to get it going, give the wheels a little bit of a turn and it should take off on its own from that point. Now, if you watch these small wheels down here, these are releasing energy from the main spring. You'll see them turn like that about every 15 seconds or so.
Thank you and enjoy the video.